everybody. I'm Ben. Welcome to my world. Now, we're on to the sixth episode of this series of The Bear Son. Today, everybody, now, you probably remember back in the fourth episode from when we met Lucy Worsley. Ah, well, this time. Now, and you also might remember from when we started back in season 11 of Bear Sons, Revived. Well, I'll tell you why. Because, well, me and my family have already seen Stephen and Spinel. Spinel was the one who was a favourite character in Chloe's favourite movie. Steven Universe, the movie, of course. Oh, Chloe, if you're watching this right now, well, you've joined us. You've joined me and my friends for the fourth series of my own show, starring me, Preston. Now, I know you may have not heard of him. Well, he's a pig at Who Likes to Play Football. And also, you probably recognise those two, Lisa and Maggie. Lisa's my wife, only in the Bear Sons universe, of course. And as for Maggie, well, she's just my special friend. And also a very cute one. Isn't that right, sweetie?
Yeah. But there.
Oh, yeah, that's right. And hello, Maggie. Guess who we're going to meet?
No.
Well, it's Spinel and Stephen.
Maggie remembers Spinel.
Ah, well, glad you do, Maggie. Yeah, I'm glad you remembered. Yeah, of course. So then, should we both get going?
Yeah, please.
All right, let me just tell that to your big sister and Preston.
Okay.
All right, you two, come up here, please. All right, I'm coming. Hi, everybody. Preston here. Hello. Oh, hello, Preston. Guess where we go? Well, we're going to Beach City today to see Stephen and Spinel. Eh? Stephen and Spinel? Oh, I didn't even know if they had that program, though. Is it any good? I think it is good, Preston. You're going to love these characters, I promise. Oh, okay. That's good enough. Shall we all get going? After Lisa. All right.
Yeah, it's all right, Benny. I'm coming. Hello, everybody. Mr. Simpson here. Is it true we can see Stephen and Spinel?
Yes, that's right. Right, well, let's all get going. Right, cartoon logic activate.
And so, Ben Bearson and his friends are going to Beach City to see Stephen and, whoever is it?
It's Spinel, you dope.
Oh! Alright, I thought as much. Anyways, let's just say end of part one.
Hi everyone, I'm Steven Universe, and this is Spinel, my playmate.
Hello!
And this is Connie, my girlfriend.
Hello there.
Oh, and I was wondering, well, why am I in another program rather than the Bear Sons for a change? It's because I'm a same person. But I brought Lisa and Maggie with me.
Oh, well, it's nice to meet you three again.
Why, thanks, Stephen.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Oh, and who's that? That's Preston Pig, by the way.
Well, whoever it is, it's nice to meet you all.
Yeah, nice to meet you too.
Yeah, me three.
Anyways, would you like to have a drink? Yes, please, Stephen.
Yes, please.
Yes, please.
Yes, please. All right, I'll get you all some water right away.
Well then, gang, I'm glad you all enjoyed some drinks and water.
Yeah, thanks, Stephen. Well, anyways, it was a nice pleasure to see you again, Stephen.
Yeah, nice to see you too.
Yeah, well, nice to see you all.
Well then, well, it's time for you all not to get going then.
Bye then, gang.
Yeah, bye, Stephen.
Bye, Stephen.
Bye, Stephen.
Yeah, bye-bye. Come on then, you three. Let's go home. Cartoon logic activate.
All right, then, viewers. I wonder how the terrible four are getting on.
It's because we're back and stop saying we're the terrible four.
Oh!
Anyways, viewers, just let you all know that we are all back now. Okay, well, it's time for me to say goodbye. We both, and dieters, We are not the Terrible Four.
Then how come it says so in a certain feature?
Oh, yeah, I didn't know. Well, one thing's for certain, I am not a Terrible Four.
Yeah, well, if Lisa Simpoo...
What?
Oi!
Don't be awesome.
Right, that's it. But well, I'm going to drop you two down. First of all, I'm going to drop you down. First of all, Lisa Simpoo.
Oh no. Bye everybody. See you. Bye bye.
Right, down you go.
Oi!
And say to you, Benny Boop.
Bye bye everybody. Bye bye everybody. See you next time. Bye bye.
Down you go, Mr. Bird.
Ow!
Alright, now let's hand over to Mr. Pig now.
Shut up, you dopey donkey.
Oh! Alright, well, if you're going to carry with that attitude, go join your friends.
Ow!
Right, and I think we're alone with Maggie. Now, I expect that I don't know if Barry's in this one yet. Well, let's just have to wait and see.
Oh, hi everyone. Hey, sorry about that. Yeah, only because the same thing happened. Now, and I'm sure that you might not know this, but I think that Barry's got something special that he wants to do with her for some time. But anyways, I'll pass you over to Maggie and to find out if Barry wants to do something with Maggie.
Maggie, hello!
Where is my friend? Oh, you mean Benny Boop? Shut, what did you say? Tell me where we are, Bozo.
Alright, alright. I just dropped them all down there.
Thank you.
You are such a donkey. And stop calling me that.
Maggie, hello. Where's Barry?
It's alright, Maggie. Right, I'm here. Hi everybody, I'm Barry. Now, you might remember me from my second episode of Bender Bear. Well, my birthday went a big success. Wasn't that right, Meg?
Yeah. Happy birthday, Barry.
Maggie, I already had my birthday.
Kidding.
Oh, that's okay. Well then, Meg, well, there's something that I've been wanting to tell you for some time, and that is...
Yeah?
Will you marry me?
What do you think?
Well, Fishy Bird, what do you think? Well, I'm sure that we'll give you some answers later on, because we're nearly to the end of the episode, so it's going to be a quick break. So just until then, end of part one. Oh, sorry, end of part two, I mean. Well then, viewers, well, did you guess that during a short break? Well, I'm sure that most of you have voted yes, because Maggie and Barry would have made a really great couple. Yeah. So I think the answer is yes. Well, Maggie, it looks like Barry wants to marry you. Say yes to him and remember manners.
Maggie will. Ask Maggie again.
Oh, yeah, I will. Maggie Simpson, or Maggie Bear, as I would like to call you, will you marry me?
Yeah, Maggie to marry you. Yeah.
Oh, thanks, Maggie. Oh, I knew you were going to love this.
Looks like Maggie and Barry are doing dirty kissing. You two are disgusting. Get out of here. Don't be donkey. Oh!
Bye bye. See you in the next special one.
Yeah, I think she meant see you in the next episode for the special event of the year. Well, I think we'll just say the end. Yay.